गुड मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम टू द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ लेवल 7. दिस इज़ मी मिस सोबिया फ्रॉम फैल्कन हाउस ग्रामर स्कूल कैंपस 9. वेलकम टू ई लर्निंग. द चैप्टर विच वी वर डूइंग वॉज न्यूज़पेपर्स दैट हैज़ बीन टेकन फ्रॉम योर बुक पेज नंबर 192. I request everyone to please open your books. Open your books, everyone. We have already done what are newspapers. The purpose of the new newspaper, who would like to read the newspaper, and the importance of the newspapers. Newspapers is a form of mass media. It keeps readers up to date with what is new locally, regionally and internationally. It must provide a wide variety of information, comments and reports to attract the reader, who has a wide variety to read. And there are many sections, for example, the must-have news reports and editorial, feature articles, forum, social pages, entertainment guide, personal notices, as given on page number 193 of your books and page number 194. An advertisement, classified advertisement. You can see that here are different sections, and here are the headings on each and every page. Now I will tell you the must head, a section on the front page at the top, where it is written the name of the newspaper, date of publication and the price of the newspaper. That is the must head, in which the name is mentioned. News reports. It shows different news locally, regionally, internationally, and headings just like sports, financial, businesses, etc. And editorial. It explains the newspaper's opinion on a particular topic, and it is written by a senior journalist, that is an editorial. Feature articles. It provides a background and discussion on the topic. Forum. Letters written by the readers expressing an opinion on current topics, that is forums. You can also understand by letters to the editors. Social pages, photographs, captions of the people at social events, and information on the famous people's activity. Entertainment guide. News about the movies, live shows, exhibition, television, etc. Personal notices just like engagement, condolences, death anniversaries, births, special messages for congratulations, that comes in the personal notices. Advertisements. The more space the advertisement make, more money advertisers have to pay. That to interact the reader by their pictures and the features. Classified advertisement consists of the advertisement for the sale or rent, employment, lost or found. These all are the sections of the newspaper. Now what you have to do, this is your today's assignment. You have to collect some newspaper and magazine and find out different sections of the newspaper, and you have to read all the sections. You have to mark it. After reading, you will give the heading reflecting or answer both of the questions after reading the newspapers. The first question is that which section of the newspaper interests me?
Either the advertisement, news report, editorial, forum, social pages, entertainment guide, personal notices.
You have to define that which is the most interesting section you had liked in after the reading the newspaper. You have to define that why. What news would you like to read in the newspaper? Whenever you are opening any newspaper, what news you would like to read first? What you want to see first? You have to answer both of the questions after reading the newspaper. This is your today's assignment. I hope that you will do it. Thank you to students of level 7. Either you can do one thing, you can paste the pictures as well as given in the slide, just like this. Thank you.